The largest problem facing energy developers today is delivering to the commitments they make. So in an ever-changing marketplace and a lot of threats that delay projects, whether they're environmental, social, capital, the ability to actually make a say-do ratio and to commit to a customer and then to deliver on that commitment, both from a schedule, quality, and cost perspective, is paramount.